Four-man rush. They get to Stafford. Ball is out. Cowboys have it. Now he loses it. And the Lions are back on top of it. Demarcus Lawrence, the rookie, had it and lost it. Stafford brought down. Ball out. Dallas going to win. And it's Demarcus Lawrence who knocked it out, then recovered, the rookie who fumbled moments ago.